sriracha maple candy bacon, and sriracha maple turkey bacon. Let's make them. Layer your bacon on a baking tray. I'm going to be using turkey bacon as well for those that don't eat pork. In a small bowl, mix maple syrup and sriracha. Brush it on your bacon. Sprinkle brown sugar on them. Now bake them in the oven at 375 degrees for about 15 minutes. Now let the bacon cool off completely. And this is how they both came out.